TV Trill Cross Line. It's like, you know, in some of the newer Pokemon games, you have to trade across like two consoles to get all the Pokemon. Like, remember how you have to like trade across the world just to get everything? Like, you have to trade across like seven different games and two different consoles. Like, you have to use GameCube games to get all the Pokemon. It's like, what the fuck? Why can't they just give you a way to get all of them in one game?